Bigtime Football Showcase in the New Jersey Northeast All-Star Football Class. I'm here with our two-time attendee of the Bigtime Football Showcase, Ricardo Young from AC Woodson down in D.C. Ricardo, how did your recruiting go this past week?
My recruiting went well. I had a very good season with my team. We went 9-3, won a state championship. And I passed for about 3,100 yards, 31 touchdowns. And, you know, it came out good for me. I started out with my first offer with West Virginia. Then, as the process grew, it just picked up for me. And I ended up with about 15, 16 offers. So, I mean, it's going real well right now. And I'm just trying to keep focused and, you know, committed to that, basically.
Oh, yeah? We're going to save some time for that, but I'm going to tell you that, ask you that question in a minute. But how do you feel about yourself as a player? What do you think you bring to the table as far as what is the college getting in Ricardo Young?
College getting a good quarterback with leadership qualities. I'm a dual threat guy. I can chuck it and run if I need to. You'll get a guy who will put the ball in playmaker's hands. You also get a guy, you know, that's going to be a hard worker. And, you know, a guy that's going to get you to the national championship.
I tell you what, I mean, it's your second year, like I said. So you were last year, you saw somebody else get it, Manuel Yeager. And you told me last year, sort of like Marvin Austin did when he came up as a sophomore, and he coming back with Phil Teller got, he said he's going to come back in 2007 and take that piece back, 2006. So you did the same, I mean, I'm not saying yet because it's not over yet, but there's a good chance that you may return back home with that MVP, sort of like Emmanuel Yeager did last year. I mean, what do you think? I mean, why did you come back?
I came back to show that I'm one of the best quarterbacks on the East Coast and throughout the nation. So, I mean, last year I seen one of my fellow friends from the inner city get it. I mean, I was happy for him. But, you know, I told myself that I was going to come back and get it next year. So, I just came out and compete the best way I can, you know, and try to take home the medal.
I tell you, I meet a lot of kids, and you call me up all the time, sometimes too much, but it's okay. But, respectable, you're a bright kid, you're articulate, you go out there and you hit the books, and that's special about a ball player. A college is getting something special in the Ricardo Young. But what do you? I mean, a lot of them are speculating the fact that you're smaller than any other quarterback out there. How does that fit? Where does that fit? How does that set on your stomach? I mean, what do you feel about that?
It doesn't discourage me at all because I know I got a fast metabolism for a young age, and I know I'll grow into my body. I'm not gonna rush myself. If my body don't want to react, it won't react until it get to I get to that level. So when I get to that level, I do the best things I can to get myself in shape to play D1 football. And when I get out there, I'm a show that I'm a D1 quarterback. So
I need a question on my D1 quarterback. Where you gonna go? Oh, by the way, where are you going?
I'll be committing to VTech today.
Oh yeah.
I'm at Bigtime Showcase, you know? I love this camp.
Hey, that's what it's about, man. Chris Melvin, BigTime.com, the Bigtime Football Showcase, and the New Jersey Northeast All-Star Football Classic. Hopefully, he's the quarterback in that game next year, and we signing off. We out of here. Ricardo Young. Later.